camper that is sinking today on a sandbar in Evansville. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers ordered the owners to remove it. But as you can see, the Ohio River is quickly rising all around it.